Yeah, I am Brian Thompson, advisor to the Flagler College Gargoyle, and I guess a number of other things. Also, news and information director here at the college. I advise the Flagler Review, Flair the Flagler Review, which is a literary journal in the English department, and do the college magazine. So I guess my role is pretty wide and diverse. You know, this job doesn't ever quite end, and so you know, it's not a typical 9-to-5 office job. And so that makes it tricky sometimes, you know, especially with a family. But on the other hand, it's rewarding too, you know, getting to work with students. You find that passion and you go after it. You know, I love writing, but like I said, there are these other things that I'm just as excited about doing, you know, and that's something I try to impart to students too, because I think we can get caught in these traps where it's like, okay, I'm doing this, but I don't necessarily love it. You know, you kind of see, well, you know, I'm doing this now, but what do I want to be doing? What do I love doing? What's my passion? And chase that. Never apologize for it. And it's ultimately about, I mean, as cliche as it sounds, making the world better. So, I mean, how exciting is that? But, you know, sometimes I wish that I was doing more writing. And I always think it's funny, too, because I spent 2 years in Tampa Reading Clinic, and it was for dyslexic kids, you know. And I struggled with writing. I struggled with reading. My vocabulary was bad. Dyslexia was something that kind of held me back. To this day, I'm still a slow reader. To this day, I think I'm terrible when it comes to vocabulary. But it was an obstacle for me, but it was like something I wanted to overcome. Writing was difficult. And even as a kid, you know, I kind of wondered, can I do it? Just because, you know, you just felt like things were stacked against you. I remember I would read the New York Times and I would circle vocabulary words and I would go and try to memorize those words. But it actually forced me to think about writing in new ways. I think it forced me to work harder, maybe to appreciate it more, maybe to want it more. And so, yeah, it's funny. I think about that and it's like, you know, that was what it was. And I made that happen.